Good morning, guys. Good morning, guys. Thank you for coming back to my YouTube channel. My name is Onke Madubela. If you are new here, I'm the owner of this channel, and thank you for coming by. I hope you will subscribe, and if you are a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back. And if you are new, please subscribe. And don't forget to click on the notification button so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. So guys, today is the 1st of November. Taking my mom for just a day out in Durban. And we'll see what we'll do when we get there. We'll see. We'll go to UShaka Marine World. And then, yeah, and spend the day there and go to the beach as well. So I'm opening a new vlog, guys. Please join me as I spend the day with my mother. Guys, we are at UShaka Marine World. It's quite windy, but it's nice and warm. I'm sure it's the sea breeze, otherwise it's hot, and it looks like it's gonna be hot. Thank you. Guys, we are at UShaka Marine World for the gondola boat ride. It is so hot, we're gonna get burnt, but because we like things, we want to walk down here on the ride. It is so nice, and the weather is so nice today. So yeah, and it's not busy, it's quiet, and yeah, that's not busy as it normally gets. So yeah, come join me on the boat ride or the gondola ride, whatever it is called. Join me, guys, and explore the beauty of UShaka Marine. Join me shortly. And the same play and the puppy. The Milo. Woo! And the same play and the puppy. The Milo. Gonna go with us. The boat. Yeah. Nice and refreshing.
Thousands of likes.
Ooh, our driver is saying I'm gonna get thousands of likes when I post this, and the pictures, the nice pictures he took. Oh, it is so nice. It is very nice, guys. Durban is such a nice place to come and visit and enjoy weather with family and kids. It is very beautiful, guys. I recommend you to come visit Durban. You won't regret it. You won't regret it at all. It is so nice. There's a lot of things to do here. UShaka Marine is the best It has got everything you'll want to do, for kids, for yourself, accommodation, everything is just around. It is so nice, guys. Very, very nice.
It's gone.
There's a
It's gone to
shark,
tip.
but I can still can see it. There's it going through the net there. Refreshing to be by the beach, you know. I'm with my mother and she's having a good time. I'm here for her anyway, and I don't feel like swimming today. I'll just sit and wait for her to finish swimming. Me, I don't want to get wet. I don't want to get wet. Unga, we are better for the past months. My mother is having a time of her life. Woo. And me and water, not today. Hey guys, we are still at the beach. It is nice and hot, and it is packed. It is full. I don't think people went to to the voting station when it is this full. Oh well, but yeah, most people, even when you look at the North Beach there, it is packed. It's nice, and the weather is just allowing us to be by the beach. It is so nice to just take time off and be away and forget about everything and anything. The beach alone just revives your mind. It is so nice. My mother is enjoying herself. So the beach it is, we were supposed to come on Saturday, but the weather wasn't nice. It was raining and it was cold, so luckily today it's nice and sunny. That's why we decided to come here. It is nice. And she's gonna get tired the way she's swimming. I'm looking at her. Uzokatala umuntu, yes. Uzolala njengengane namhlanje. Ngoba uzenza fish mtakaba. So yeah guys, it's nice. I don't know if the sound is right though, because of the waves and the noise from people. I don't know if you can hear me properly. And my battery, oh, is doing things. My battery is almost finished. So yeah, I don't know how long it will last. But as long as it lasts, it's all been the vlog. I'm just been the vlog. Here's my mother. Uzolala edine umuntu. Umzimba uzolala ubuhlungu. Ndiyazi into yokubhukuda mnelwane. Yho. Ulala udinwe. I'm still at the beach and I'm trying to close off the vlog here, guys, because my battery is giving me warnings and all that it will shut down in any time. It has been a good day, guys. I don't want to lie. I was here for my mother, especially just to take care. Hey, guys. We are back from the beach and I am so tired. As if I was swimming. I am so tired. We had a great day. My mother had a good time. I'm sure she's tired because she was swimming. And yeah, so I still have sand. Oh my gosh. I still have sand on my face. But we had a great time. And my phone battery died. Like, can you imagine? The minute we arrived at the beach, boom, my phone went off. And we stayed at Wimpy for an hour or two. I tried to charge and charge. But it only charged up to 20%, I think. Yeah, it charged up to 20% ish. Yeah, my phone has disappointed me a lot. Look at the sand, guys. But nonetheless, we had a good time and my mother enjoyed, and it was about her. Hey guys, what is it with sand, with seawater and old women and older people, I must say? So my mother was stressed because she couldn't find a bottle to take water from the sea. Like, she was so stressed because people are collecting the bottles, like, and they are even selling them. Maybe they know that the older people want this thing, I don't know. But she was so stressed about finding a bottle to pour, to take some water, sea water, and the scent. And not only she is bringing the water here, she's gonna take it to Eastern Cape. Yep, Eastern Cape. Guys, who's always that number? I don't know. But she's like, I can't come to the beach and not have sea water. Like, uzowenzani mama, uzowenzani. I poom. But we ended up getting a bottle. We bought an empty bottle. Can you imagine? Because she was so stressed. Like, bakhona abantu abazidayisayo ke lapha. So she bought one. And she managed to get some seawater. I don't know what is she gonna do with the water? I don't know. But we had a great day, guys. And yeah, I'm closing the vlog here. Thank you for watching. And thank you for coming back again. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. And please, please subscribe. And don't forget to hit on the notification button so that you can be notified whenever I post a new video. I love you so much. Thank you.